Hello, I'm Dr. Pushkala, consultant pediatrician at Kaveri Hospital, Chennai. Many a times we are asked about what diet to provide for children during this pandemic times. First and foremost, it is very important to remember that your child has to be adequately hydrated. Also, during the peak summer, the children can get dehydrated. So ensure that your child takes in an adequate quantity of liquids. This can be in the form of water or liquids like soup, rice kanji, milk, buttermilk, juices, or even coconut water. It is also important to provide a diet rich in vitamins and minerals. So, your child should have at least two meals which contains an adequate quantity of vegetable and at least two fruits every day. Also, provide the diet with a rich content of protein. Egg is always the best protein that is available. So, egg should be included as a part of a diet at least 4 to 5 days in a week. Apart from egg, you can also include chickpeas, white chickpeas or black chickpeas as a part of the diet. And also, make sure that dals are included like chana dal, urad dal, tur dal, etc. The diet should also have an adequate quantity of calcium. So, milk and milk containing products are the best source of calcium. Ragi can also provide adequate calcium in the diet. If your child does not like to take milk, supplement with other milk products like curd, buttermilk, cheese, butter, or even paneer. Last but not the least, iron is extremely important, especially in adolescent girls. So, green leafy vegetables are the best sources of iron, which should be provided for 3 days in a week. Apart from that, 1 to 2 teaspoons of honey every day, sweets made out of jaggery, 1 to 2 dates every day, and a handful of dry fruits as a part of healthy snacking. With this adequate and a balanced diet and with adequate fluids, your child can have a healthy well-being during this time. Thank you very much.